think he might be dead.
Brutal. Tommy do this? Let's get inside.
What the fuck is that? It's just a light. Tommy has my bow and arrow. Give me my bow and arrow, Tommy! Okay. Interesting. I don't see any people.
Hayata! Hayata!
Negative.
Hayata!
Careful.
Sorry, bro. You just couldn't hack it? I'll stop. Channel 13 News. We regret to inform you, we must interrupt you. Most important things for me is that, which is 100 away. So I need 200 more pills. I think it would help immensely being able to take things down quicker and stealth. Because the throat slit time is taking forever.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Oh shit.
Who the fuck did this? I don't know.
That is no good.
But it's a message. This just happened.
What is that?
You think they're still here? I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Gee, that is a cool symbol. Brick. Wow. 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 There's a symbol again. I wonder if this is going to introduce like a second tier, like, dangerous group. And I know there's a WLF, and they've talked about the Fireflies as like a strictly Boston thing. Candy bar. Remember last time I watched Super Troopers? Say the brutality is over the top, seeing that the minute I see that girl, I want to do worse. Or that individual. Whatever.
I don't like this.
Well, I like to the fucking axe looks.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Duct tape and scissors at just the top? Stop!
Watch your step here.
Yeah. Whatever I mod. Oh no, it's a knife. Do I get to, like, stab? That's kind of cool. Another card. Kimimilla. 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 Hero, Society of Champions. I need a hero. Oh, shoddy gun. All right, this is the most kitted I've ever been. I'm pretty sure some shit's about to go down. Oof.
What is that?
Shit. I hear ominous music, but I'm pretty sure you can't hear it. A letter. Somebody was sleeping here. Gross. Let's see here. Rue. Ooh. Can't see it, but I'm doing the Mockingjay three fingers. A little bird told me those scars you brought in from the crow's talk. I heard Isaac is quite... Scars? No, that's not the first... I'm proud of you. No, that's not the first... mention I seen of scars. I thought that was their nickname for... That door needs to be open. I thought that was the nickname they had for the... infected, but I'm starting to think that that's a group. It's a nice fucking canteen. Ooh. Pistol ammo. Always appreciate getting Joel's gun some ammo. Dead? Yeah, you're dead.
That's her.
No.
Leah.
Oh.
You sure? Yes.
If Tommy kills
Abby, the universe really wanted her dead, huh?
Before I get there, I'm gonna be pissed. Tommy's ruthless.
There's nothing on her.
Okay. Like, nobody's gonna look at the big blue bag under the bed. What's in there? It was a heavy pull.
This is 2. Do you copy? 6. Acknowledge. Over.
Who's 6?
Dina. It's all of them.
All of who?
Hey, wait. Anthony Jackson.
Bitch!
Look at their fucking smiles.
There she is. Burn, bitch!
That's
oh,
her.
Just seeing her face, I want to cut her neck and pull her tongue
them.
Out. You fucking bitch. She didn't deserve that.
3 down, right?
Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat.
Oh,
support
shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
over.
Should get going.
That's why I'm kidding. I'm about to fight a small army.
case we couldn't talk to her?
Yeah.
She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She was there!
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
Fuck, shit. Facts. That bitch is... Oh, very vengeful. Do I die if I jump from here?
How are we getting out of here? On me.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Can I go back this way? Sure, if I jump, I die. But not up here. But why would they make this lip right here? It's a far fucking fall, though. Motherfucker. Well, that answers my question. But why make the lip? To trick me into jumping? You sick bastard! Oh, there is somebody up here. The fuck? Oh, somebody's coming up upstairs. That's no good. Crows? Oh shit. Dina, you fucking bitch.
What? Quiet.
Why do you tell them to be quiet knowing you're just gonna stab him in the neck?
Still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
I don't remember this. fuck. No. Okay. Music. Her telling me, come on. It's time to run. I don't have a box.
No.
What scar? Yeah, that's definitely.
Don't stop.
Are they with a scar?
We gotta lose them.
Oh shit.
Get ahead.
Oh shit. Fuck, man.
Woo! All right. It'll work for now. Keep going.
This looks like a different level.
Spores ahead.
Wanna be safe.
Masks.
Make a cut here. Oh, my claustrophobia does not like this. Oh no. No. Hell no! No. I gotta crawl through. No. No.
We gotta keep moving.
Ew. Looks like the elephant foot in Chernobyl.
Get! Come on, bitch! Get! Push!
A way through.
Nice.
They thought they had us. I know.
Oh, hell no. Oh, it's no good. Don't just sit there and move. This is amazing. I didn't think that fucking worked like that. Oh my god, this is awesome. How could they be paying attention to me in any... Oh, hello. Oh, that's not good! That's not good! Oh god, there's a guy next to me. Got impatient. I should have just watched the chaos ensue. I'm gonna watch the chaos ensue. Are down here. fucking shit going on, you can't take care of them, and then we handle our shit later?
Okay.
Yeah, my fault. For too long. I understand that. I instigated
it. You can. And then let's move.
That was still really cool that I was able to get them to go against each other, even though they kind of, like, didn't let me cheese it. There's a lot of clickers out here. This is why the infected are winning. We all can't get along. No, thank you. I like it. Same stack of red files that are in every... Why do I feel like that? The hand washing thing was the most 2020 thing I've seen in this game so far. Oh, I'm having flashbacks to the train station. Ah, simpler time when it was just infected, you had to sneak around. Now you've got a small militia. Oh, two small militias. Okay, Flair, you don't have to be so prominent. Relax. I'm afraid to run. If you haven't noticed. Hiding something because it's burning my motherfucking retinas. Elevator to exit. Escalator to exit. Right, into the train we go. That sounds like so many fucking clickers. God, you can't see shit because of these fucking flares.
Dina.
That's no good. This is no good. I don't like this.
Maybe through here?
Jules. Oh. I hope you made it out to find this. Zachary says if we head north, he calls it Haven. It's interesting.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. They've gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Oh no.
Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed. Dead clicker. My favorite kind. Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? Gotta be some way over there. That'll do.
Sure, but I think I just used the health kit when I had full fucking health. Whatevs. Interesting.
Ladder's broken.
Damn it.
Oh, hell no. Oh, no.
Got another
shambler!
Turn
off my light. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, please. I don't want to be caught up here. This sounds so bad.
I got you! Fuck! No, no!
This is no good. stealth kill these things? Oh my god, it looks like vomit.
That's no good! Oh, that's bad! It's like a bad fart! Bitch! I got time for you, bitch! God, it's got it! Oh, look at it! It's like a bad tomato salad! Get off of me, you fat, ugly piece of shit! Okay! That's intense! Probably should have read that. That was stupid. Hold your ground. Please don't be in there with Fatty Magoo. Why are you in there with Fatty Magoo?
Ugh. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah.
Oh, dude, you're fucking
gross. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
It reminds me...
I don't fucking know.
...of a morbid
take
on...
But they're disgusting.
It reminds me of a morbid take on one of those things from fucking Gremlins 2. What did I waste there? Wasted one of those. Wasted one of those. Oh, dude, I went. Took all my shotgun ammo. I need to save this one bullet for myself if one of those things get on top of me. Alright, let's go. That'd be my luck. If I ever got infected near an apocalypse like this, I would become that fucking thing.
No, I'm good.
I'm fat and ugly. I definitely become one of those things. My guy. You went out in a terrible way.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see.
I heard a gargle.
Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
That's not very nice. At least nature's surviving.
There must be a way around. I like your optimism. Ellie.
there after I look in these blue doors. Okay, enough hints. If you can't figure the rest out, I'm with the wrong man, V. What? The code is 1522. What am I missing? Soda, and the code is yours. Miraculous survival and supplement abandoned. Lower clean. Pages torn. Pepper. Can I find the other half of that paper?
Let's see.
Position that I take it from. Okay, no, there's no numbers. Shit. Alright, this is the other blue door. Dr. Daniela Starr. Huh. That's cool. That's not what I meant. Safe all over again. If I can't figure out the rest, she's with the wrong man. Special cola. 24? Because it's 24 fluid ounces? Okay, enough hints. If you can't figure the rest out, I'm with the wrong man. So it's 152. Okay, let's see. Oh. 1, 5, 2, 4, 3. So it's
yes.
Top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom, all the way to the middle.
Magic. You're my favorite.
when I looked at the combination after reading it, it just clicked. 1 was at the top, 5 was at the bottom, 2 is at the top. I'm not the wrong man. There's really nothing in here. I guess that's why that code was so easy. 42. Listen movement speed, or definitely improve silencers. So all I need is 60, 160. Time to go!
Hey, this way.
This is not good. Why did I throw the fucking Molotov? Chambers have thick armor, use powerful weapons to defeat them. No shit. Molotov not working. The addition of Chandler sucks.
I'm ready to get out of here.
Aren't we all? Most things. Fucking suck. just in here? Jump down there. Come this way. Come this way.
There.
Pretty sure we killed everything down there. I don't think these two have slept since leaving Jackson. Can we find somewhere to bunk? Please?
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. They see some light up that way. Off we go then. Closer to light, which means we're getting closer to getting the hell out of here. Don't jinx us.
I just did that for nothing. Not a card, not an artifact, not a... Okay. Whatever.
Hey, let me get you up there.
Anytime I send Dina up, I always feel like this is going to be that moment she gets sacrificed. Because there's no way I can help her.
What you got?
That's not good.
Come on.
What
okay.
The absolute hell am I looking at?
Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
I'm so confused about what that is. Lean on me when you're not strong, or you need a friend. That scared the shit out of me. I'm already pressed the box, yep. Oh, bitch.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No.
What?
Don't take it off. Stop.
Ellie, stop.
What?
No.
Ellie, no.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go.
No, oh, fuck it. Let her go.
Run, Dina!
Fuck, touch her.
Ellie!
Oh, oh, Dina, please move faster.
Right here.
Oh,
go
shit!
Down.
No. Eat him! Get him faster than that! Oh, dear lord, Elmo.
This way!
You gotta run faster!
Fuck! Go right!
Ew. Ew.
Come on!
I jumped too early. Oh, hell no! Oh, no! Get him, move! Get him, move!
Hercule! Let me go! Bitch!
Dina!
What happened to Dina?
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
She's coughing, she's weak. Oh no.
Here. Got it.
She's bit. She's fucking bit. She has to be.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie. I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
Chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Can you say something?
Pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
I'm glad you clarified that.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
Was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Oof. Oof.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
I can't. She's pregnant. Ellie straight called her a burden. Max level oof. I've been going for a minute. I think I can make a clip out of that. But man, what an interesting development. That was a really fun level.